May Allah Azza wa Jal accept our fasting, our prayers, and all the good deeds that we have presented to Him during the previous month of Ramadan. Today was the first day of Eid, and this day is a day of celebration, which the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam instructed his ummah to celebrate, to be joyful. And this is a manifestation of the balance in Islam.